Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is a very brief message for all our pregnant patients, wherever they are. First thing is, which is very important, there is no extra risk to the pregnancy or to the baby because of this virus infection. So you need not worry that during pregnancy, if you get in contact with the coronavirus, that something might happen to the pregnancy or to the baby. I can assure you there's no special risk. However, during pregnancy, you are vulnerable to any infection, and so you should take extra measures to avoid contact with third party, especially those where suspicion of infection is there. And secondly, if you get any anxiety or worry about the symptoms or any feeling, then get in touch at least on telephone with your patient, with your doctor, so that he can guide you what to do, whether to have any investigations, special tests, and or he can reassure you. Third thing is that we should avoid making groups or congestion in the hospitals or in any area. So unnecessarily, you should not go to the hospital. It is better to get telephonic consultation and then follow those instructions which doctors give you. Third is, I hope I have made it clear, there's no special anxiety because of this endemic in Pakistan. Well, only thing is, hope and pray that this goes away from our country and leaves us in good health. Secondly, that take care, whatever the measures are instruction given to you, to avoid infection, even those who are non-pregnant. Follow same, keep at a distance, wear mask, wash your hands repeatedly, and inshallah, God will take good care of your health and your future baby. The newborn baby doesn't stand any extra risk, even in those cases where mother gets positive test. So I can assure you, be at ease, no anxiety on this account. Thank you.